Is that your dinner?
Oh man, I can't wait to catch me some speeders. Gotta beat my quota for the month.
Do you know what we are having for dinner?
No.
Whoa, I clocked him going over 110. Oh, I love a good car chase. Wee woo!
Just act natural. I've dealt with these pigs before.
Do you have any idea how fast you're going?
Obviously not fast enough because you caught up with me.
Yeah, well, my hairdryer said you were going over 100 miles an hour. And by the way, do you know this car was reported stolen?
Stolen?
Yeah, apparently somebody just picked it up with their bare hands right off the dealership lot and flew away with it.
Oh, I didn't steal anything. You might want to talk to this guy.
What? Super D, is that you?
Oh, no.
What? All right, kid, you're in a lot of trouble because I can't fly after him.
Me? I didn't even do anything.
Just step out of the car.
You go answer it. It might be one of your other ex-boyfriends I don't know about. Like, maybe this was an astronaut, or a rapper, or an archaeologist.
Oh, Mario, we don't talk about them.
What?
Come on, let's go answer.
Hello?
What's going on?